You see, you don't have to go to Africa and the Far East for exotic sunsets. Here you've got a real beauty filmed through the sports centre in Hatfield Town.